गुड आफ्टरनून वन एंड ऑल, गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। मायसेल्फ दिस इज एस अनुषा, वर्किंग एज ए गेस्ट लेक्चरर इन माइक्रोबायोलॉजी, TTWRDC, निज़ामाबाद। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज वायरस स्ट्रक्चर एंड रेप्लिकेशन। बिफोर गोइंग टू द टॉपिक, वी हैव टू नो अबाउट व्हाट आर वायरसेस। वायरसेस इज अ लैटिन वर्ड। वायरस मीन्स वीनम और poison. Viruses are smallest filterable infectious agent. Infectious agent means the organism that are capable of producing disease. Viruses are very small when compared to the bacteria. They cannot be seen by light microscope. These viruses able to see with the help of electron microscope. The study of viruses are called as virology. Martinus Bajorink is often called as a father of virology. Properties of viruses. Viruses are obligate intracellular parasite. Obligate means compulsory. Intracellular parasite means the virus which is present inside of the host cell is called as obligate intracellular parasite. Means they completely depending on its host. They contain only one type of nucleic acid, either RNA or DNA, but never both. Only one type of the nucleic acid is present inside of the capsid. Viruses do not contain enzyme for protein and nucleic acid synthesis. They fully depending on host cell for life cycle. Viruses are filterable particles. They are very small particles. They can pass through the bacterial filters. Viruses replicate only in living host. It remains inert when present outside the host. For replication of viruses, host is necessary. Viruses are intermediate between living things and non-living things. Living things, living organism means the organism which is present inside the host cell is called living thing. Non-living thing means the organism which is present outside of the host cell is called non-living thing. Sizes of viruses. Size of a virus varies from 20 nanometers to 300 nanometers. The largest virus is pox virus. It ranges from 300 nanometers. The smallest virus is parvovirus. It ranges from 20 nanometers. Here, the different types of the viruses are present: poliovirus, adenovirus, and Escherichia coli, small pox viruses, herpes virus, and influenza viruses. These sizes are ranging from 100 nanometers. Shapes of viruses. There are different shapes of the viruses are present. Mostly all the animal viruses are roughly spherical in shape, but there are also having some different types of the shapes of the viruses. With their examples, when you observe the structure shapes of the viruses, the pox viruses is brick in shape. The shape of the virus pox virus is brick shaped. The rabies virus is bullet shaped. The shape of the rabies virus is bullet shaped. The shape of the bacteriophage is icosahedral shape. The rotavirus shape is wheel shape. The coronavirus is petal shape. The tobacco virus, mosaic virus, is rod shaped virus. The Ebola virus is filamentous shape. These are the different shapes of the viruses. Next, classification of viruses. Viruses are generally classified on various bases. First of all, based on the morphology, the viruses are divided into three types: आइकोसाहाइड्रल कॉम्प्लेक्स हेलिकल और फिलामेंटस। आइकोसाहाइड्रल इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज पॉलीहाइड्रल वायरसेस। द आइकोसाहाइड्रल वायरसेस आर हैविंग 20 साइट्स एंड 20 फीसेट्स। मोर देन 20 साइट्स आर कॉल्ड एज द पॉलीहाइड्रल वायरसेस। ईच फीसेट इज इक्विलैटरल ट्रायंगल, दैट्स व्हाई दीज आर कॉल्ड एज द आइकोसाहाइड्रल वायरसेस। Examples of these icosahedral viruses are adenoviruses. When you observe the structure of icosahedral virus, the structure of icosahedral polyhedral each facet is triangle in shape, that's why it is called as the equilateral triangle. Example is adenovirus. Next one is the complex viruses. The complex viruses are having tadpole like structure. They are having head and tail like structures also. This example of this complex virus is bacteriophages. Next one is helical and filamentous structure. Helical means the nucleic acid inside hollow cylindrical of with capsid is helical in structure. Example of this helical virus is based on the host cell. The viruses are classified into 3 types: animal virus, plant virus and bacterial viruses. Animal viruses, the parasite on animals and cause disease on them. They contain either RNA or DNA as a genetic material. They cause diseases are polio virus, herpes virus, hepatitis or coronavirus also comes under this animal viruses. Plant viruses, they parasite on plants and cause disease on them. The plants may be the potato, sugarcane and tobacco. They have only RNA as a genetic material. Example of these plant viruses are tobacco mosaic virus. Next, bacterial viruses. The viruses infect on bacteria and cause diseases on bacteria. They contain only DNA as a genetic material. They may infect the E. coli bacteria and it is also called a T event phase. The example of these bacterial viruses are bacteriophages. Based on the envelope, the viruses are divided into classified into two types: enveloped viruses and non-enveloped viruses. Enveloped viruses means the capsid which is covered with a envelope, and these are called as the enveloped viruses. This envelope is not present in all viruses. The envelope is composed of lipoproteins. They may comes from the host cell membrane. Example of this enveloped viruses is HIV virus, herpes and simplex viruses, influenza and rabies viruses. Next one is the non-enveloped viruses. The organism whose capsid is not covered with the envelope is called as non-enveloped viruses. Example, hepatitis virus and polio viruses. Structure of viruses. When come to the structure of viruses, the innermost layer is called as the nucleic acid. It may contain DNA or RNA as a nucleic acid. The nucleic acid is covered with a icosahedral shaped capsid, and this capsid protect genetic material. Each capsid is a subunit of capsomer. द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ न्यूक्लिक एसिड एंड आइकोसाहाइड्रल शेप ऑफ कैप्सिड इज कॉल्ड एज न्यूक्लियोकैप्सिड. द आउटर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द वायरस इज एनवलप्ड. द कंप्लीट कैप्सिड इज कवर्ड विथ ए डबल लेयर एनवलप. द एनवलप इज ए लिपोप्रोटीनस मेम्ब्रेन एंड लिपोप्रोटीनस एंड दे मेड फ्रॉम होस्ट सेल मेम्ब्रेन. पेप्लोमर. द स्पाइक्स दे आर प्रोट्रूडिंग फ्रॉम द वायरस इज कॉल्ड एज द पेप्लोमर्स. द स्पाइक लाइक स्ट्रक्चर्स आर पेप्लोमर्स. द सबयूनिट ऑफ पेप्लोमर्स आर पेप्लोमर्स आर द सबयूनिट ऑफ एनवलप. द केमिकली कंपोज पेप्लोमर्स आर ग्लूकोप्रोटीनस इन नेचर. एंड द एंटीजेनिक नेचर एबिलिटी टू इंड्यूस द इम्यून रेस्पॉन्स टू मेक द एंटीबॉडीज. दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ वायरसेस. हियर बेस्ड ऑन द मॉर्फोलॉजी दे आर क्यूबिकल हेलिकल एंड कॉम्प्लेक्स लाइक स्ट्रक्चर. द क्यूबिकल मीन्स इट इज सिमिलर टू द आइकोसाहाइड्रल शेप एंड हेलिकल मीन्स द स्पाइरल हेलिकल सिमेट्री इज प्रेजेंट एंड कॉम्प्लेक्स इज द हेड एंड टेल लाइक स्ट्रक्चर इज प्रेजेंट. वायरल स्ट्रक्चर कैप्सिड. प्रोटीन कोट दैट एनक्लोजेस द एंड प्रोटेक्ट्स द न्यूक्लिक एसिड ऑफ द वायरस. दिस इज द कैप्सिड. हियर न्यूक्लिक एसिड इज कवर्ड विद अ कैप्सिड. ईच सब यूनिट ऑफ कैप्सिड इज कॉल्ड एज कैप्सोमर. वायरल स्ट्रक्चर एनवलप. द कैप्सिड विथ जेनेटिक मटीरियल इज कवर्ड विथ एनवलप. कैप्सिड कवर्ड विथ एनवलप. द स्पाइक्स कार्बोहाइड्रेट प्रोटीन कॉम्प्लेक्सेस दैट इज ग्लाइकोप्रोटीन्स. दे प्रोजेक्ट फ्रॉम द एनवलप एंड दे कैन यूज टू अटैच द होस्ट सेल. नॉन एनवलप्ड वायरसेस और नेकड वायरसेस. द वायरसेस हुज कैप्सिड आर नॉट कवर्ड विद द एनवलप दैट इज कॉल्ड एज अ नॉन एनवलप्ड viruses. Bacterial viruses. The viruses which infect the bacteria is called as the bacteriophages. They contain DNA or RNA as a genetic material. Either it may be double stranded or single stranded. The shape of the virus is the genetic material is linear or circular. The viruses which replicate replication of viruses host is necessary. The host may be bacteria, plant or animals. When you observe the structure of bacteriophage, it is a capsid head. The upside portion is called as the upper portion is called as the head capsid. Down portion is called as the tail. The middle, the collar is present. Inside of the capsid, nucleic acid is present, either DNA or RNA. The contractile sheath is present. The contractile sheath, which is helpful in the contract during the infection. Base plate, they secrete some kind of the enzyme that is lysozyme. The tail fibers, which are helpful for the attachment to the bacterial host. Life cycle of replication. The life cycle of bacteriophage. The steps involved in the replication are absorption, penetration, biosynthesis, assemble and release. Life cycle of bacteriophage. The cells multiplies and increase their number by life cycle of bacteriophage. There are two types of the life cycles are present: lytic cycle and lysogenic cycle. Lytic cycle, the phase lytic means breakdown. The lytic cycle means the phase replicate cycle which result in the death of host cell is called lytic cycle. द फर्स्ट स्टेप इन लाइटिक साइकिल इज अटैचमेंट. इन दिस स्टेप द वायरस इज अटैच्ड ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ होस्ट सेल. दे अटैच्ड ऑन द स्पेसिफिक रिसेप्टर ऑन द प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन ऑफ द होस्ट सेल. The virus, which is the base plate which is having the enzyme lysozyme, it sends the receptor and it attaches to the surface of the bacterial cell. This is the bacterial chromosome and this is the double-stranded phase DNA. After attachment of the virus to the bacterial cell, next step is the penetration. In this step, virus enter inside the host cell, either DNA or RNA or complete virus enters into the bacterial cell. Entry of the virus is called as the, with the help of endocytosis, is called as the penetration. Here the enzyme lysozyme, it releases some enzyme and it degrades the cell wall of the bacterial cell and it enters into the bacterial cell. The viral genome is combined with the ribosome and it releases some enzyme. That enzyme will break down the genomic material of the bacteria and viruses. Next step is the uncoating. In this step, uncoating step, the viral capsid is removed by viral enzyme, the enzyme which is helped to remove the capsid. And after removal of the capsid, the genomic material is released into the host cell. Next process is biosynthesis. In this biosynthesis step, the replication mechanism mainly depends on the viral genome. The DNA viruses usually use host cell protein. The DNA viruses mainly use the host cell protein and enzyme to make the additional DNA that is transcribed to the messenger RNA, which is then used to direct the protein synthesis. RNA viruses are usually use the virus core, RNA core, as a template for synthesis of viral genome RNA. After biosynthesis, the next step is maturation. In this maturation process, after biosynthesis, the viral protein are packed with a newly replicated viral genome into the new virions that are ready for release from the host cell. The all protein particles and the genomic materials are assembled together in this maturation process. Then they are ready to release from the host cell. The last step is release. After the maturation step, the viruses, they degrade the cell wall of the bacteria and they release out from the bacterial cell. And these viruses are ready to attack the another bacteria. Next step is the lysogenic cycle. The next cycle is lysogenic cycle. In this lysogenic cycle, the lysogenic cycle allows replication of phase genome without destroying the host cell. Here, after completion of the life cycle, it cannot destroy the bacteria in the lysogenic cycle. In this lysogenic cycle, attachment, first step and second steps are similar to the lytic cycle. The virus which attached on the surface of the bacterial plasma membrane, and second step, the penetration of the viral genome into the bacterial host cell by endocytosis. And third step is the, in the lysogenic cycle, is progeny. Here third step is integration step. Here the integration, the prophase means the viral DNA incorporated with the bacterial DNA. This is called as the prophase. The viral DNA attaches to the bacterial DNA. It is the integration step. Third step is the integration step. After integration step, the binary fission will be takes place. The cell divided into two. After binary fission, bacterial replication, the cells again combined with the protein synthesis process will be takes place, and the viral genomic material and bacterial genomic material synthesize the proteins and capsid, and again they assemble the all particles which are present in the viral bacterial cell, and they are ready to come out from the bacterial cell. Again they enter into the lytic cycle. The assembled particles are ready to release from the host cell. This is the life cycle of bacteriophages, replication of bacteriophage, that is lytic cycle and lysogenic cycle. Next one is the COVID-19. Nowadays we are facing the pandemic situation, that is coronavirus. CO, co means corona, VI means virus, D means disease. 19, coronavirus disease 19. It is a infectious disease. Coronavirus is an infectious disease. It caused by the coronavirus. Corona means it is crown. It is an infectious disease caused by the coronavirus. Corona means crown. This virus belongs to the family Coronaviridae. When you observe the structure of virus, the particles, peplomers, these peplomers is having the glycoproteins. They help to attach it to the receptors. M protein. This M protein is same as binding exocytosis, and the envelope which is covered with the capsid. Lipoprotein, it is a protective layer. RNA, the RNA is present inside of the capsid. The E protein, it is helpful in the binding or fusion. This is the structure of coronavirus. The diameter of this coronavirus is 120 nanometers. Here it was first identified in Wuhan, China, December 2019. That's why the name COVID-19. It is a zoonotic infection. It is spread by animals. That's why it is called as a zoonotic infection. It was recognized as a pandemic by the World Health Organization on March 2020. How it will be transmitted from one person to another person? The transmission of the coronavirus is by respiratory droplets while coughing and sneezing. When coughing and sneezing, the droplets come out from the environment, then it will be transmitted from one person to the another person. What are the symptoms of this coronavirus? Fever, cough, fatigue, muscle pain, joint pain, sore throat, nasal congestion, difficulty in breathing, chest pain, and pneumonia, organ fatigue, death. Okay, it may also lead to the death. Pathophysiology. The lungs are most affected organs because the viruses access the host cell via the enzyme ACE2. Okay, and the main, it will be infect the kidneys. के इट मे ऑल्सो इन्फेक्ट द किडनीज़।